I don't deny there's some strange evolutionary process going on, but mankind won't be destroyed.